the lunatic, the lover, and the poet. Our of imagination all compact. One sees more devils than what hell can hold. That is the madman. The lover, all as frantic, sees Helen's beauty in the brow of Egypt. The poet's eye, in a fine frenzy rolling, does glance from heaven to earth, from earth to heaven. And as imagination bodies forth the forms of things unknown, the poet's pen turns them to shapes and gives to every nothing a local habitation and a name.